How do you speak English fluently? How do you speak English with confidence? How do you improve your communication skills? This is the single most requested video on the channel, and Ranveer's got 5 simple steps to improve your spoken English. So let's go. To be honest, I'm pretty poor at languages, but English has always been my thinking language. My own vocabulary, the number of words I know in English isn't that much. But I have a lot of clarity of thought and I'm confident in front of camera, so you guys think that my English is good. But also keep in mind that language is a big weakness of mine. So for me to start my own Hindi channel was very difficult. But I used a few simple tricks to improve on my spoken Hindi, and I believe that those same tricks can be applied to English. As with any life skill, I believe that you've got to make the process easy for yourself, and your big brother got you covered. So if you ask most people what the first step is when it comes to improving a spoken language, they'll say, "Arre news dekhne lag, arre classes join kar le, arre Shashi Tharoor dek bench." Nope, I don't believe that that's true. I believe that if you want to learn a new language, you've got to enjoy the process. And keeping enjoyment in mind, I've got you 3 easy solutions. Okay, so these 3 solutions are basically 3 options in order to improve on your English. If you really want to improve it, you've got to make it a habit to practice these 3 options. You've got to practice it for a minimum of 15 minutes every day and for a maximum of however long you want. I'd suggest 1 hour a day is good to start with. Option number 1, easy video content. We're talking cartoons primarily, where the language used is super simple. It's meant for children to understand. Easiest way to improve your English. And if you're one of those bros who thinks that you're too old to watch cartoons, that's okay. Your other options are to watch a lot of English video content. Maybe watch other BeerBiceps videos, maybe watch other YouTube channels, watch Netflix. Option number 3 is my personal favorite. Akash Chopra helped me to improve my Hindi by his Hindi cricket commentary.
Chup kar Akash Chopra.
I'd suggest you go and watch English cricket commentary, especially Indians who are commentating in English. Think Rahul Dravid, Saurav Ganguly, Harsha Bhogle is fantastic. Go watch a lot of commentary. Basically, choose a piece of video content that you really enjoy watching, and that'll do the trick for you. That'll help you improve on your English or your Hindi. Also, keep in mind that that's just the first solution, watching a lot of video content. If you're someone who doesn't enjoy video content, that's okay. If you enjoy listening to the radio or podcast, do that. And your third solution is reading a little bit of simple English. I'd suggest that you go and pick up an ICSE textbook, a 10th standard ICSE textbook. It's got a lot of short stories. Some people pick up a language better by reading it. So you can also go for that. You've got to figure what works for you the best, what you enjoy the most, and do that thing every single day. Minimum of 15 minutes, maximum of forever. Okay, so step number 1 is the fun part. Just 15 minutes of whatever you enjoy. Step number 2, once you get into a habit of practicing step number 1, is observing the English language from the outside. You don't have to improve your vocabulary, you don't have to learn a lot of big words, you don't have to learn new words. But what you have to focus on is sentence construction. By watching video content, you'll see that some ways in which they construct their sentences are different from the way you think. So every time you spot a difference in the content that you're watching, or the content that you're listening to, or the content that you're reading, you've got to make a mental note of it. You've got to realize that this isn't the way you speak English, and that's why your English might have a small mistake. Pick up on that mistake, keep it in your mind, practice it, say it 10 times to yourself, just observe English from the outside. Once you've figured out sentence construction, then you can think of vocabulary, then you can think of learning new words. But first, understand how English is spoken. And you're only gonna have that ability to understand spoken English when you practice watching it, when you practice absorbing it into your own life. Okay, step number 3 is not just as simple as saying practice kar lo, it'll improve your English. Step number 3 is about putting your ego on the side. A lot of Indians for some reason associate English with intelligence. If you can speak English, that means you're intelligent. So a lot of Indians actually judge other people's English very easily. But keep in mind, every time someone makes fun of you, they're not making fun of you, they're making fun of themselves. They're making fun of an insecurity within themselves. If they make fun of your English, that means they're conscious about their own English. It's a way of boosting their own ego. That's why step number 3 for me is not about practice. It's about putting your ego on the side. You've got to get rid of your ghamand, your arrogance. Embrace mistakes. If you're speaking English and you make mistakes while speaking English, that's perfectly all right. If people point out your mistakes, you'll remember them for the rest of your life and your English improves in the process. You shouldn't give a shit about what people think. You should give a shit about becoming the best version of yourself in every aspect of life. Okay, step number four is something that I learned from the world of YouTube. If you want to improve any kind of spoken language, if you want to get better at public speaking, if you want to improve your communication skills, first you've got to chase clarity of thought. A lot of people are concerned about speaking English because they think of log kya kahenge, what do people think, or the whole translation process from Hindi to English, or just they keep thinking of words. So clarity of thought is actually what you need to focus on to remove those three other bad factors. What you have to do is meditation. I know it sounds crazy that I'm bringing meditation even into this topic, but trust me, there's nothing that will clear your mind, make your thought process grounded, make your thought process clear like meditation will. If you want to know more, please watch our meditation playlist on BeerBiceps. Trust me, it'll help you with absolutely every single life skill out there. Okay, fifth and final point, very simple, stop giving English that much importance. It's a huge flaw in Indian society that English is associated with intelligence. And it's a flaw because of the British rule. 200 years of British rule kind of put it into our heads that English is associated with intelligence, but that's a very wrong mentality to have. Nowhere else in the world will you find this mentality. In Germany, people speak German. In Japan, people speak Japanese. In India, we should be speaking Marathi and Hindi and Tamil and Telugu and Sanskrit. That's our actual language. So I do believe that India is moving to a point in history where Hindi is okay. Even while speaking English, you can put in a little bit of Hindi and it's accepted. It's mostly our parents' generation that thinks, "Arey, English bolna nahi aata, aisa kaise ho sakta hai?" That's not the correct mentality to have. It's a foreign language, it's not from a country. Firstly, I believe you should be proud of your own culture, your own language. And if you aren't able to speak English well, it's really not that big a deal. If you get stuck somewhere while talking English, complete your sentences in Hindi. Fortunately for us, we live in an age where that is accepted. Be proud of yourself, be proud of your nation, be proud of the language that your parents and your forefathers spoke. If you enjoyed today's video, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to Ranveer Alabadia's Hindi channel and the BeerBiceps English channel. If you want to know more about personality development, we got a playlist for you. Until next time, guys, from Ranveer and the team, we'll see you later.